Welcome to Shorts by Puneet. Words have great power. Words hold the energy to transform. The words are also interpreted by your brain too. If you speak something, you also hear the same. And brain holds the centerpiece. It is the CPU of your human body. Words play a very vital role because that is one way we communicate to each other. So words has to be optimistic. From today onwards, take a pledge not to speak negative words and just say, I'm happy, I'm positive, I'm good, wealth is coming, I am a positive person and I am seeking the light. If you speak positive, you will become positive, and because you are becoming positive and mind is getting influenced, both Moon and Mercury can become positive.